How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination.
Boy.
Right behind you. I'll see what I can fit together. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise. What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
To walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier when we left the Witch's Bridge.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest.
Good.
Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. No roots. Guess the witch never came this way. Stop you. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing. Atreus, follow me.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Are you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Read it.
Oh, this is Durothwar, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the earth and see Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Are you still there?
I do not know.
Peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost broken, but with the stonework, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
What does it say?
Yes, sir! There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Kinda heavy.
I can move it.
And we're stuck. Cards don't catch the.
I see that.
That's it! special. Go from here.
I don't have to leave. I'm sure we can figure this out.
Hey, what do you think with these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there?
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. up ahead.
You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.